going on, guys? Been a long day. Been a long day. Trying to tag everybody here real quick. Mr. Joseph Gibson, your turn to be tagged. Jonathan Swift, your turn to be tagged. Joshua Howe, your turn to be tagged. Here comes Sharon Barry. Well, maybe not. I'm not quite sure. What's a good word? Oh, what did I do? Oh. Yeah, sorry about getting a little longer there for you, Mike. Apologize on that. Trying to get this rolling here real quick. Let me All right. I think we're saving it here. And we're going to get ready to rock. Let's roll. Rock and roll. We got some XR. We got some Playbook. We got some big time hits from 2019. Don't forget, we got a big old break tomorrow ending on eBay. And then what's tomorrow? Encased with 2017, 18, 19, and 20. A little Donruss, a little Optic. And then the 2020 Encased. But here's the teams. We got Corey Gallagher with the Cardinals, Dustin with the 49ers. Remington, you know what? If you're watching, you can have the house cards. You can have the Jets. Help moving this along. So Remington, you got the Jets. Mr. Gibson, you have the Seahawks. Sharon, you have the Giants. Bruce has the Raiders. Mike Geiswhite with the Chiefs. Matt with the Titans, Josh Howe with the Redskins, Matt McInnes with the Ravens, Bruce with the Broncos, Homer with the Steelers, Mr. Swift with the Dolphins and the Eagles, Homer Green with the Patriots, Dustin with the Jags and the Colts, Homer with the Lions, Mr. Swift with the Colts and the Vikings, Homer with the Packers, Bruce with the Bills, Matt with the Falcons, Josh with the Bucks, Matt with the Bears, Mike with the Browns, Bruce with the Rams, Sharon with the Bengals, Joe with the Saints, Remington with the Texans, Dustin with the Chargers, and Corey with the Panthers. All right. Let's roll. XR, let's do it. Excuse me there. Let me get my little sip of my water. AKA something in Coke. XR. We got two autos. Let me rip this little sleever off here. Two autos, one mem, including one rookie jersey autograph. I've pulled some good stuff out of these before. Let's do it again. Two packs, seven cards a pack, 14 cards in total. We went two hobbies today. Thought about just doing one of these hobbies with a couple little fillers, but we decided to do two hobbies, no fillers. Straight fire. All right. Well, this one's a little thicker, so I'm going to throw it on the bottom. All right, guys. Hey, Remington, shoot me, PM your address over to me so I can send you the Jets and the Texans. All right. Thank you for your help. I appreciate it. Everybody, I hope you enjoy your little draft. We tried to do a little faster than normal, but unfortunately, normal wasn't normal today. So, actually, you know, it's the first time we've done a little draft in the group here. So, let's see what we got here. Let's start off with we got the nice little, was that filler? Nope, that's the mem. We got a nice little mem in there. First card going out to the Cardinals, Patrick Peterson. Patrick Peterson, this is your base XR. Nice little shiny, shine, shine, shine. Jimmy G, Jimmy Garoppolo, going out to the 49ers. Todd Gurley for the Rams. Mr. Todd Gurley the second. How about a TJ Watt for Pittsburgh? The Steelers. There you go, Homer. Got your little TJ Watt. All right. Our first bonus card of the day. Julian Edelman. Going out to the Patriots, belong to Mr. Homer Green, numbered 243 of 249. Homer Green, getting him a little Julian Edelman from the Patriots. Very nice. 243, 249. Next up, we have a little Redskin action. Scary Terry. Oh, you heard that the Edelman just got cut, huh? Dang. Soon to be with the Bucks. That's funny. That's funny. That's good stuff. The Patriots are moving to Tampa. Here we got Scary Terry going down to the Redskins. Who's got the Redskins? Joshua Howell on 214 of 249. 214 of 249 going out to the Redskins on Terry McLaurin. Yep, you know it. He retired. He's definitely going to reemerge. All right, all right. Here we go. Here we go. There is an RPA for the Cardinals. It's not the Kyler Murray we were hoping for. It's Andy Isabella. Nice little patch, nice little auto, numbered, what's that, 15 of 75, going out to Corey Gallagher, drafting the Cardinals in the first pick. Congratulations, Corey. He didn't pass the physical. Is it because he was just old? Or out of shape. or a little bit of both. The whole COVID thing is really throwing everybody for a loop with being in shape. Surprised anybody can run underneath a 4.4 now, or under a 4.5, I mean. Corey getting you a nice little Andy Isabella. Look at that. Sweet. All right. Nice little starter piece. Hold on. Hold the horses a second. I forgot to turn on the extra lighting in here. I've got a new light fixture to hook up here. But wasn't able to make it work today. So tomorrow, maybe. Maybe tomorrow I will be able to make the new light fixture work. Next up, we have... Looky here, nice little Drew Locke on the Extreme Rookies. Very nice. Numbered 70, is it 79 of 99? Drew Locke, Extreme Rookies for the Broncos. Going to Bruce. Bruce Earlston. Snagging him a little Drew Locke love. Congratulations on that one, Bruce. The rookie QB deserves a little shelf life until he becomes a Trubisky. Then he becomes a biscuit. An expired one. And we have Damian Harris for the Patriots. Damian Harris, Patriots, Homer. All right, there's one pack. Right, for starters, how about Von Miller? Von Miller for the Broncos. Followed by Eli Manning for the Giants. Not the Danny Dimes we were looking for, but Eli Manning going out to the Giants. There you go, Sharon. Ms. DeBerry, got you a little Eli Manning. How about Darius Slay for the Lions? The Lions. Homer getting him another base. Just cleaning the house. That's what he does. Tears it up. How about the Chargers getting a Keenan Allen? Keenan Allen, numbered 112 of 199. Keenan Allen. Chargers belong to Dustin. Dustin Detweiler. Dustin Detweiler. Next up, we have the Bills. Ed Oliver. Oh, you're saying the Chargers are going to Remington too? All right, all right. We'll see how it goes. How about Ed Oliver, 67 of 99, going to the Bills. Bruce getting him another one. Bruce says, I don't need to be there. I can get him. I can get him one way or another, as long as you hand me a Josh Jacobs. That's what he's after. I know it. I know he's after a Josh Jacobs, but he got an Ed Oliver in this situation. Looks like we got a few nice little fatties here. Ooh. Ooh. Looky here. Old Darius Geis. Darius Geis on the football team, a.k.a. Redskins, back a year ago, belonged to Joshua Howe on the RPA. Look at that. Numbered. What is that numbered? Get that light over here. What's that say? 3 of 10. 3 of 10. Woo-hoo. Going to the Redskins, Darius Geis. Very awesome. That's right. That's right. That's right. Look at that, dude. That's a nice card. 3 of 10 on the RPA. Well, I shouldn't say RPA because he's not a rookie. Man, I said I got so excited. I thought he was, but he's a rookie from 18, I believe. I'm sorry. Sorry. I apologize. But it is a nice Darius Geis. Sweet. We got an RPA and we got a fake RPA. I mean, a second year PA. This new light thing is just, I don't like it. I got to fix the other one. All right. What do we have here? Huh. How about another Darius Geis? Boom. Look at that. 13 of 99 for the Redskins. Look at that patch. It's got a freaking flailing fabric piece of something. Like, I'm not sure I've seen one that loose before. She's definitely a loose one. That's sweet. Back to back Darius Geis. Whoop. Heck yeah, man. That's pretty interesting. I shouldn't say interesting. That's pretty awesome. We got Maximal from XR. Numbered 13 of 99. It's got to be game used. Enclosed worn materials guaranteed by. It doesn't say game worn. How is that not possible? Like, that's got to be machine snag. That's sweet though. You see that? The lighting just blows. Sorry. I'm working on trying to get some new lighting in here. Does not appear to be game used. But still, it's a nice little Maximal patch. Back to back, Mr. Geis going to Joshua Howe. Boom. How are you doing? That's pretty sweet. Last card of XR. Oh, what do we have? What do we have? We got another rookie, Ed Oliver. Little base rookie, Ed Oliver on this one. So, we nabbed an Ed Oliver base rookie. And we got an Ed Oliver 67 of 99. Very cool. Very, very cool. All right, folks. That was the XR. We got a Drew Locke, an Andy Isabella RPA, a Darius Geis patch auto numbered 3 of 10, and a patch 13 of 99. And now we're going to move on to the playbook. Four cards, folks. Four cards. Either you hit it or you didn't. Playbook, four autos or mems, including one booklet, four cards, one pack. Who do you collect? Well, I will say, we like to collect maybe a little Kyler Murray, DK Metcalf, Christian McCaffrey, you know, some of those types of players. Even though McCaffrey's not a rookie from this year, doesn't matter, still McCaffrey. Man, that's a tough little pack right there. Did not want to come open smoothly. All right. This is how we're going to do it. Start from the top and work our way to the bottom. First card is a fatty. Little Tony Pollard on the Mammoth Materials going out to the Cowboys. Dustin Detweiler, numbered 17 of 299. Dustin Detweiler. That is the wrong sleeve. This is the right one. Very nice, Tony Pollard. Tony Pollard on the all white bright patch. For the Cowboys, going to Dustin Detweiler, Mammoth Materials. Very cool. Gonna just slip him right up here right at the moment. Can't even see him anyways with the glare, so what's the matter, right? Yeah. All right. Card number two. Look at that. Fran Tankerton, Fabled Fabric, going to the Vikings. Looky here. Little Fran Tankerton. What's it numbered to? 78. Can't get that in the light right. There we go. 78 of 99. 78 of 99 on the Fran Tankerton going to the Vikings. Belong to Jonathan Swift. Very cool. Very nice. Mr. Swift. On the Fabled Fabric. What's up, Brandon? Showing up late night. Fran Tankerton Fabric. 78 of 99. Vikings, Mr. Swift. Next up, we have a Bronco. Willis McGahee. Nice. A little Willis McGahee, numbered 33 of 249. Patch auto on the signature materials. Going to Bruce. Right, Bruce? Bruce Earlston. Getting him a little Willis McGahee. Yes, sir. He got him a nice little Drew Locke. He got him a Willis McGahee. Bruce had a good night with the Broncos. So far, only got one card left. Don't know who it's going to be for. But it's a coming. Very nice. Look at these hits, dude. These are some nice little hits here. Willis McGahee, Tony Pollard, Fran Tankerton, Drew Locke. All those good boys. All right. Last card is the booklet. Are you ready? Easton Stick. Going to Dustin Detweiler. The Stickmeister. 34 of 235 for the Chargers. Dustin, aka Remington. Look at that. On card booklet patch. Easton Stick. What do you know? What do you know? That is awesome. Little E-S-T-K. Easton Stick. Very nice. Very, very nice. Lucky, lucky. Look at that. Congratulations. Easton Stick, 34 of 225 on the booklet patch, jumbo patch, on card auto. All right. Let's do a little recap. Actually, before we do a recap, hold on just a second. Just because I'm trying to move a little bit of baseball, I'm going to randomize this. Just switching up the sports, I was going to do a football product, but I don't have any extra football at the moment that I can let go at the moment. Everything else is pretty higher up, but we're going to randomize this amongst everybody here in the break, 1 through 16. And give that to somebody for free. Just a little added bonus. What do you say? A little dice roll. Two times and roll the dice. We get 4. List randomizer. I'm gonna paste everybody. Sorry, let me move you in here a little closer. The house becomes, wait a second, I only did the first 16. Let's give everybody two spots, right? Only seems fair. All right, Corey, all the way down to Corey. Whoever's on top after the 4 spins randomized gets the free fat pack of Donruss baseball. 2, 3, and 4 is the house going to Remington. Remington's gonna get it. Remington, that's yours, dude. You cleaned house tonight for free. Thanks for helping. Appreciate it. All right, guys. Well, recap here. Remington's got the little randomized free pack. We got the Bills, Ed Oliver, who's the Bills? Bruce Earlston, got another Bruce Earlston. Keenan Allen for the Chargers. Terry McLaurin for the Redskins. Julian Edelman for the Patriots. How about a Willis McGahey, signature materials, patch numbered 33 of 249. You want me to open it for you? All right. I'll open it. Hold on. Let me recap this football stuff for everybody. All right. Signature materials going to Bruce. Bruce also got a nice little Drew Lock Extreme Rookies, 78 of 99. On the Cowboys side of things, Dustin Detweiler got the rookie Tony Pollard, number 17 of 299 with the Mammoth Materials. How about Fran Tarkenton. Sorry, I don't know why I keep saying Tankerton. Tarkenton. Fabled Fabric, 78 of 99 for the Vikings, going to Jonathan Swift. We have Corey Gallagher with the Andy Isabella, RPA, numbered 15 of 75. And we have the Redskins, Darius Geis, with the patch auto 3 of 10 and the patch 13 of 99. Along with the booklet for Easton Stick on the Chargers. Easton Stick. Chargers booklet RPA 34 of 225. Congratulations. It's a good little firefly break. All right, Remington, you want to see some baseball? Here it comes. Looky there, right off the back. Not off the bat, off the back. All right. These baseball are for Remington. Joey Votto, DJ LeMahieu, Whit Merrifield, Manny Machado, Trent Grisham, Brandon Belt, Cody Bellinger. How about Cal Ripken? Sleeve that stuff up. Yeah, Mr. Ryu put on a few pounds. Andre Dawson. There you go. How about a Luke Voit for the Yanks? A little Larry Walker for the Rockies. Brad Keller. Steve Garvey. Anthony Santander. Fergie Jenkins. Look at those sideburns. That's right. Look at them. He said, I got some sideburns. Do you got some sideburns? How about a Cody Bellinger numbered? What do you got here? 90 of 100. Congratulations on that one. Cody Bellinger, 90 of 100. Very cool. Cody Bellinger. Let's see what we got next. How about a Javier Baez? On the hollow. Very nice. Next up. We got Dylan Bundy for LA. Dylan Bundy. When I said, I got excited about the next card. I like the next one. I'm a big fan of the phrase. When I say the phrase, you'll know what I mean in a moment. Big Sexy. Yep, that's right. Little Big Sexy up in the house. On the red hollow. Bartolo Colon. Big Sexy! Alright, yeah, how about a Dominators? Charlie Blackman with the beard. Fear it. Because it's all up in your grill. I'm just sleeving and top loading all of these dang things, aren't I? Yeah, what's the matter, right? Let's go. Keep it going. Charlie Blackman. How about Jacob DeGrom, the Big Apple, going to the Mets, a.k.a. Remington. There's a few. We got Brandon Lowe for the Rays, followed by Sixto Sanchez on the rated rookie. Nice. Very nice. Doom, 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 doom. All right. We got Aaron Judge. How about a Babe Ruth? Man, just tearing it up, dude. Hold on. Let me get my shit straight. Pardon the language. That was the wrong size sleeve. Baby Ruth and a little Fernando Tatis Jr. on the Diamond Kings. How about Jake Cronenworth for San Diego on the rated rookie? Cronenworth. All right, La Pantera for Chicago and Mr. Mike Trout on the Diamond Kings. He definitely deserves a little bit of protection. All right, congratulations, Remington. Got you some nice little pickers tonight. Thanks for joining the group, dude. Appreciate it. Make sure you send me your address. I'll get these out to you. Get them extra. Make sure we're all extra protected, sleeved and top loaded and ready to rock. But thank you guys. Thank you guys very much. I hope you enjoyed your night. Sorry it took a little long, but I think we pulled some good stuff. I really do. If you have any questions, you need anything, let me know. Have a good night.